Hi guys, I'm Praveen and in this video I'm going to show you how can you easily track, trace or find your smartphone on the map if it is lost or if it is, you are not able to find it. Firstly, I would like to tell you, if you have not subscribed our channel yet, then below this video you'll find a red subscribe button like this. Press it and subscribe our channel as we daily upload track videos and reviews like this. So what you need to just find your smartphone on the map or just erase all the data or ring your smartphone to be more easy to find it, just need the email from which you have logged into your Gmail account from the smartphone. If in case you don't know your Gmail account from which you have logged into your smartphone, then just go to Play Store. Yeah, go to Play Store. This is the Play Store. And this three icons, you will go there and you will find your email from which you have logged into it. So now what to do on your desktop or PC to just get the map of your smartphone where it is placed? Search Android Device Manager. Yes, this is a site by Google. So this is the smartphone from which I am connected through the Gmail account from which I have just logged in into my computer. And this is the smartphone what model I have, Intex Aqua Power Plus. And from this option you are able to ring, and from this option you are able to enable lock or erase. You can lock or erase all the data. See, it's showing the map and saying that last located at 9:38 PM and currently is 9:40. Bhandeura Bazaar. Yes, it's my village and this phone is at my village, Bhandeura Bazaar. It's and Uttar Pradesh, India. Accurate to 10 meters. Yes, it is definitely accurate to 10 meters. We will see in the map just now. And from here I will click and it will be ring wherever it is in the world. And I can lock or erase just from here. And to see the map, see, it's showing the map where my smartphone is. Yes, this exact the map. I can identify this canal and these rivers. This road also, and my house will be here only. So you have seen how accurate is this. Definitely use this if in case your smartphone is lost, or just use it for fun, for what I use. So thanks for watching. Give a thumbs up if you liked it, and thanks for watching. Bye.